Hi guys, this is iPhone's lover. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to take screenshot on your iPhone without pressing home button and pressing lock button. Just go to settings, general, accessibility, aggressive touch, turn it on. This dot appears, you can move it anywhere you want. Open it, device, more, screenshot. There you go. This is the second screenshot with the dot, and the dot will not be shown in the picture. I'm just moving, dot is hidden. Thanks for watching.